Can you use Zoom for free? Yes, you can. Why would they do that? No 30-day trial, and then you pay. No. Free. Like, do not pay for Zoom. What can you do with the free Zoom plan? You can join a Zoom meeting without even being signed up, generally. You can sign up for a free account. You have to give your email address. You can host meetings. And if there's more than two people in the meeting, then that meeting is going to cut out at 40 minutes into it. But if there's just the two of you, you can go for like 24 hours. Don't do that. That's too long. Now, you can even make videos by recording your meeting, even with the free plan. What gives? Why would Zoom do that? Well, it's very simple, because if enough people join the free plan, then enough people are going to pay for it. Enough of you are going to say, you know what? That 40-minute limitation is just too restrictive for me. It makes a lot of sense for me to pay for Zoom every single month. Look at the Zoom pricing, plans and pricing. I'll show it to you in US dollars, but let's look at the free plan. Okay, you get up to 100 participants. That's a lot of people. 40-minute maximum, that's for a group meeting. So a group meeting is more than two people. But you can have unlimited one-on-one meetings. So that's pretty good. Now, if you want to check the full plan comparison, what's included, here's what you get. In the basic plan, so that's the free plan, you can have up to 100 people on your call. Of course, they don't bill you at all. It's free. And you can record just to your local computer. Now, I've got a whole lot of other videos on my YouTube channel showing you how to do the recording, how to store it, how to share your screens, and a few other things. So check out my channel if you want more information about how to use Zoom and how to get comfortable with it.